Dean, a great writer, Mr. Doc Thomas, the guy who saved The Last Dance from me, and, you know, on and on and on. And he called me and he said, hey man, I'm trying to get all these people together. One was Mick Taylor, Johnny Winters, Billy DeWheel, and a host of other lunatics, you know, basically. And they didn't, if you imagine this, I mean, the guy who wrote Shake, Rattle, and Roll didn't have the money to bury him. I mean, that's awful. That's terrible, you know. But we buried him, you know. We got the money all together. We did a show, and everybody came, and we got all the money we could. And, his wife was so cute. She was just a darling little woman, you know. Brass-colored skin, just beautiful. Anyway, let's do this with Big Joe, all right? Let's get to it.
Right.